Hello. Welcome back. It's time to play some Alien Isolation. I will not be streaming tomorrow because I work late in the morning. I will be sleeping because I like to sleep in. The day after, it's the same time, so I might not be streaming later, but maybe midday, depends. So we'll see. But right now, let's play some Anxiety Simulator. Contact with the rest of my crew. Sorry about that. I remember being contacted with my crew. I need to go to the medical center to get some stuff. Her treatments are too severe for. Oh. Very beautiful. Still very fascinated with the bend of the window.
You. Hey, you. You need some help.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up. I've opened the elevator for you.
Trap. There's oddly something nice about the absolute silence in between the loading screens. Flashlight too much, just because I'm used to, like, knowing that I will eventually need to... I played Outlast. I'm used to flashing my light in long hallways and all that, whatever. I know I can't get there too fast. Wait, was that a... Like very happy for a person that's on the station about to die. I do like the quick save.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. abducting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Cole.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. That's right. Along that corridor.
Detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
That's shitty. That was real shitty. So noted. Don't make direct eye contact.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. That's right. Along that corridor. found the passcode. Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on. Find it. Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Thank you.
Rizzo with you.
Thank you.
Yes.
What time?
12.
12?
Yes.
Okay. I don't promise I can take you. I'll let you know.
Okay. Jesus, I didn't see it. Awesome.
I'm Kuhlman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Right.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Traffic cases. No, no, wrong way.
I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Kuhlman.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents. Tragic, tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
So it does open eventually.
It is a bright summer's day. You are in a cornfield.
Thank you. door locked, but I unlocked it.
Quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Standing on a hill. Your home is in the valley below. You are far away, but you can see it clearly. You know you can return if you want. How do you feel?
Disturbing. Mostly because I have to go back all that way. I saw a save point somewhere in there, so maybe I'll try to save it. There.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs
I forgot
help.
The passcode
Medical
for
supplies.
A second. And that's why I hesitated. And then he saw me.
There are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have asked for the passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Didn't let me go over fast enough. Yeah, I didn't know what that was.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Sitting by a river, next to a sturdy bridge. Birds fly above. Imagine your troubles wrapped up in a package floating on that river. You are watching the package. It sinks beneath the surface, separate from you. How do you feel?
so, like, nerve-wracking.
Morley.
How the fuck did he get here?
Thank you.
Why I scoot over twice?
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Like I'm gonna have a seizure. I had an achievement that says, how do you feel? never open for me. What the fuck? Okay. I thought it was safe. I'm trying to read. To see if there's anything I could, you know, find out, but you know. Nothing is there.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seegson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Okay. I will be back. I'm gonna go eat. I am starving and I am stressed because of this game. So, I'll be back. It'll be like 20-30 minutes. I am back. I ate burritos. They were nice. Ate 5 burritos. It's kind of excessive. That's a fat moment. Things you sing with me. Alright, let's continue to choke on my testicles because Jesus Christ.
Transitory patient.
mind to go that way.
Thank you.
I can't get out there. I'm stuck in that section of the map. And I went to every room. I looked everywhere. Oh my god, seriously.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends medical assurance. Relief when you're far from
in here, Samuels. Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait's up.
Thank you.
medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Someone here with me?
Thank you.
Okay, Google. No! It's gonna pull me all the way back. This is disturbingly disturbing. Like, to the point where I almost want to give up, because I've just been sent back however long.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
Are you?
It's gone to hell in here, Samuels. Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Go for them. Leave me alone. Seriously? Supposed to, like, not move? I'm gonna calm down and probably get on another game, if not just. Because this is just degrading. See you guys on the next one.